there's a welcome addition to the neighborhood. Mariano's friendly grocery delivery service, fulfilled by Kroger Delivery. So you can feast at great prices without missing a beat of your busy day.
Oh no. Bravo.
Woo! Oh, lovely. Is it not working? There we go. Cool. Welcome, everybody, to our fabulous stream. I actually have to stream this to you. Whoops. Totally didn't forget to share my screen.
Am I supposed to buy
There we go. Coolio. We are here with more Lisa. Maybe I'll fall off cliffs, maybe I won't. We're here to find out today. Last time we were here, I got my arm cut off. I do remember that. Ooh, this feels a bit loud. No, that's not what I meant to hit. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. That didn't happen. Whoops. None of you saw that, okay? I hit the wrong button. Again. Oh my god, hello there. Welcome to meet Failing at Streaming 101. Cool, we're back. And none of you saw me fail at all. Let's try this again.
Maybe if you stream it to my list.
Oh, that's right, I do have to restart it here. I forgot what I was trying to do. Something about it being loud. Oh, that's right. Just turn down my headphones. Oh, those are some lovely images we got there. So very nice. Come on, there we go. Bob's Dojo. Sounds fun. Let me try to fix that. Hold on a minute.
I'm also not speaking too loud, so.
Come on, work with me. There we go. Okay. I might have to turn up desktop audio as well. I don't know if I can get it separate. Try speaking now.
Hello?
Is that any better, guys?
I
'Cause
think that's too
I
loud.
don't think I can get it to separate Discord from my other audio right now. Okay, cool. I just turned him up in Discord. A cigarette. Woo.
Ooh, smoking habits.
We will take the soup.
He said soup.
Hi. Cool. Oh, I forgot to go in Bob's Dojo.
Bye.
Whoops. He's so strong. But it doesn't matter. Oh, I recognize this guy. Just you wait, Tiger Man. When our master comes back, you're in for it. He will crush you with his mighty fists. Honey, I'm home. Back from my morning jog. Yuck, yuck. Grandmaster Friday, thank God you're here. The legendary Dojo Buster has come to challenge you to a fight. He's killing everyone. Only your great strength can save us. Oh God. Now what?
Nope. You ain't strong enough. No!
I did not mean to do that. Okay, bye. Uh-oh. Oh my god. This is.
We'll try to fight him, I
Here
guess.
we go! What do I want to do? I believe in you, Terry.
Can do it.
Woo. Do I have enough? Okay, yes. Here we go. Oh no! Stop bleeding, it's not good for your health.
Stop dying, you're gonna die.
Yeah. Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, you messed up.
I messed it up. I forgot it's the other way around. I'm really good at disguise, if you couldn't tell.
Yeah, I also forget all the
things. We're gonna try to heal Olaf. I love the name of this. This is just hilarious.
I don't know why, but I really don't like Rooster.
I don't know, man. He seems funny. We're gonna poison you.
So cranky.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Oh, no.
That's not good.
Well, thank you.
I don't have anything. I do have something to revive. Okay, cool. Oh, he's still hiding. Okay, good. It's just like blood. Whoa, a weak point. Good job, Terry. You did it. You saved everyone. And we're gonna heal Olan again. Oh, he just slaps him. Cool. Let's go with the rat barrow. Uh oh. There goes Terry.
Oh, no.
Guys, this isn't working. I did it wrong again. I wonder if I can escape yet. Nope. Well, guys, I think we're going to die. Just gonna put it out there.
Yeah. Tiger Man took me several attempts to defeat. It's really hard.
Olan, you might have to be our saving grace again. Yep, there goes Brad.
You're probably going to need to farm quite a bit.
Yeah. We're gonna do a cock blast. Bomb him. Ouch.
Or not.
Oh no. This is not good. Uh-oh. That's not good. Whoa. Why did he just lose... that much HP.
He's on fire.
Oh, that's right. I'm gonna poison you again. Oh, I don't have enough. Lovely. We'll go with the big shot. Now's your chance to be a big shot.
Oh, he was poisoned.
That's right, because I hit him with a poison arrow. We might be a little bit screwed. Yep, there we go.
Yep.
He's too powerful. I'm gonna go heal. By resetting. Let's go, guys. I'm so good at this. Did I come from the up?
Yeah, you came from up. Oh.
Ow.
Oh my god.
Who are you? I don't remember talking to you. Cool. Okay. Master Friday is a kung fu genius. Or is it karate? Whatever, doesn't matter. It's all the same. No, it really isn't. Who are you? I am Izan. Well, thank you for answering my question. And this is Kat. I am a shoving leopard? Am I reading that right?
Yeah.
Of what, you ask? Do you really care to listen? Sure. I like cats. I'm searching for a far-off land, a paradise for all felines. Nobody knows if it is real, but I will not stop searching till I die. Will you join me on my quest? Yeah, because I like cats. Yay, let's go, guys. I am actually a big fan of cats, so of course he had to come with us. If you didn't know, I have a cat myself. Her name is Sylvia, and she loves to sit on my lap at any chance she gets. Including when I'm in the middle of streaming. Did I grab this already?
Yeah, but no. You didn't see
it. And then I died. Yeah, that's right. I reset.
Yep.
I'll have to grind by falling off a cliff. Who are you? I really want one of those octopus dolls, but I used up all my max. That's too bad, buddy. I kind of want an octopus doll, though. Welcome to Morty's yard sale. A ratty old octopus doll. Rare, but worthless. I don't think any of these do anything for me. But I really want that weird doll.
We'll get it then.
We are buying the weird doll. Here you go. You got one of those dolls for me. Yep. Thanks. I'll name it Barnabas. Here, take this. You got some Olenith whiskey. Hooray. We got some beer, guys.
Do you remember who needed whiskey?
No.
Oh my god.
I'm up here now, for no reason. Who needed whiskey again? I have forgotten.
I don't know how to say his name in English.
Uh-oh.
Birdie?
Oh. I forgot who that was.
The one that you found coming to this place.
Alright. I think I came in through here. No, I didn't, but who are you? Hello, weary traveler. Welcome to Dex Traveling Magic Show. You pay me, and I'll travel with you and perform, but I lost part of my act, my playing cards. Oh, dear God. Those were 200, Dex, right? How much do I have? Where do I see my mags?
Shit, I actually don't know. No, wait, there. You can see the bottom.
Ooh, I didn't mean that. Oh, I don't have enough. Sad. Where did I come from? Not here.
From where the checkpoint is.
Ah.
Up there.
I see. Oh yeah, from up here. I think there was a guy there before. Well, that was pointless. Oh, it was him. He needs the whiskey.
Yeah.
Whoa. Hey, bubby. What you want? You know what I want? Whiskey. Ooh. Got any? You do. Share. Cool. Attaboy. Say. I actually have not, because my brother has the Switch and he's on a campout. So. I don't need him anymore. Buzz for life.
Aww.
Cool! Super drunk guy. Isn't that all of them? They're all drunk.
No, but he has his reasons.
That is true.
I have the thingy. I don't know the name of it.
Ow. Yeah, so actually I think it's different for this one. I remember them saying that the tricolor was going to be anyone who wanted it.
Yeah,
not just.
You could choose where you wanted to go.
Yeah. So, but Team Sweet is in the lead, though. I did see that. Yeah. I need to get stronger, but I don't know how.
The shadowy cave?
That is true. I have to go back to that.
That's literally the only place you can farm decently.
Woohoo! Back to the shadowy cave we go.
Oh, okay, I remember the name now. I have the info cards of every character here, so
ooh.
I literally could tell you about them if you want.
Nice! I got the lore one here.
You get the lore!
Oh yes, I remember that place. Wasted my life. Wasted away. If only we had some TNT. I don't have any TNT for you. Sorry about that.
Not yet.
That's not the Shadow Cave.
That's a
that is! That's a lot of noises going on right now. Uh-oh, I forgot they're all dead. I want to slap him. I always mess it up. It's SDD, and I just keep forgetting it. Slap him again. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah.
I need to go revive everyone by sleeping somewhere. But I don't know where to- Oh, that's weird. I don't want to go there yet.
That place is like the snake place.
Nah!
But there's something pretty good on the other side. Both sides.
Nice. Guys, I did it. I remembered. He's dead. Imagine if you kept the motorcycle, yeah, but then Rando accidentally broke it, so.
With his whole body.
With his whole body?
He broke a fucking motorcycle by just bumping on it.
Where is the campsite? There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
You missed it.
Oops.
Remember to save, it's down there.
True. Saved.
Let's see what happens. This time?
Can't remember what happened last time.
I don't know, but I hope.
We're gonna have to reset. I already know it.
Yeah,
yep!
But... Well, you can jump off the cliff and that'll work too. You don't need to reset, you just die and that's it. Bye!
See, guys, we're falling off cliffs again. I really didn't make a drawing of that. But I'm terrible at poses.
Imagine you're one of the guys who kidnapped one of your teammates and just see the guy jumping off a cliff. You didn't even know. Well, fuck.
Just be like, well, that's it. It feels like some of you- NO!
No! It usually doesn't matter.
I guess that's not the worst thing.
No. I think they only stole you some mag.
How many mag? I had 108 before. Oh yeah, I had some others.
You'll get them.
It's fine. It's fine!
You can farm. Save!
You're right. Away we go. I love how Brad is just progressively getting worse. Banana cave. What's in the banana cave?
A lot of bananas. Or an orphanage for gay people.
Cool. I'm gonna go farm some more. At least Terry is safe. True. Terry is never safe. I hope you know that. I want my bike back.
It's a bit annoying, they take it away every time you sleep.
Yeah. Terry, I believe in you. You should hype up Brad. You should slap him and you should just shoot him. Yeah? Alright, entertain the stream. My mom needs me. I will be right back, guys.
Well, now I'm alone. Stream on my own, so I'm doing fine. Just waiting. It's going to take a while, probably.
I'm back. What? I'm back, guys. Sick drops. Oh, yay, mystery jerky.
Yeah, usually shadow weavers give you mystery jerky.
I believe in you, Tara. You got this.
You can do it.
Or not.
Yeah, that's usually what happens since Ola needs faster than everybody.
Yeah. I love the background noises. Very funny.
It's weird. This game has some very weird music to the point that some people even consider it like a new genre of music.
Nice. We fight. This is just going all the same. I'm just gonna spam enter. Great job, Terry. You did it. Everybody applaud for Terry.
Actually, while looking at their character bios, some people are like, oh, Terry just falls because he's clumsy, he's not helpful, but it's actually because he has a type of martial arts that it's done on the ground.
Huh, interesting. Remember when these guys were strong? Not really, actually. I was always just this good. I love he just slaps them.
Yeah, he's so mean. I like him.
We... How much grinding are we gonna have to do to fight Tiger?
I actually don't know.
I just need to not get one shot every time.
Yeah.
Oh yay, Brad leveled up. Hooray.
I think I was level 17, maybe?
Oh, so we got quite a bit to go!
Yeah.
Welcome, guys, to grinding the stream. Oh wait, that sounds one. Hold up.
That's actually what happens with those kind of characters, since they are like Brad. They are also addicts to joy, so they are stronger in comparison to other characters.
Nice. Opa. We're doing great, guys. Terry leveled up. Big knuckle drop. Ooh. Sounds fun.
Insertion moving up.
I'm on to it. Still a poor maneuver. It's okay. We got it. Or not, because Olan started takes him out. This is so much fun, guys. I'm so glad you all came out for this! We don't even get to see Zaren's boyfriend yet!
Oh, it's going to take a while. Like, it's actually far off.
Man!
See him again.
It's so much fun seeing him, though, because then I get to make the joke.
Do you know that meme of the guy pointing at something? That's you.
Yeah. fuck! Big slap. Papa. Death. Woohoo. Go us. Humph.
See, he's mean! You don't like him! Fuck you!
But he's strong, okay?
I hate him so much. For no reason at all.
I want to see him dropkick something. God damn. Sick drops. Alright, we're still here.
I mean, you can try to go to other holes and see what's on there.
True.
Because there's still some places you need to
go. Ooh, great hit, Olan. No, I don't have any liquor. I'm a minor Olan.
I'm not. I'm with you. Well, depending on where we're talking about, here I'm not a minor, but on there I don't think I can drink yet.
Oh. Oh? Secrets. Oh! Mmm.
Mmm.
Mmm. This looks
That's
like your
one of my boys.
Necky boy. What was his name again? Necky Henry?
Yes! You don't want to fight him, don't count him, so. Just telling you now. Didn't you save?
No, I didn't! It's Necky boy!
It's Necky boy!
Man, I can't wait to actually make an OC for this game.
I'm so glad I told you because I know for a fact you would go straight up to him.
Don't breathe on the boss. He's a national treasure. The most handsome man left alive. Pretty looking bunch you are. Pretty boy. You need to lift more. That is true, I do need to lift more. There's nothing here.
That's a hideout for the pretty boys.
What's in here?
I love this song.
Mmm. Mmm. Tower of power. Too cool, too smooth, too sweet. I'm here to show the world. I'm here to show the world. Come on. This is great. Woohoo! Ah. What happens if I turn off their music?
I think you change it. They change rhythm. Yep.
This is funny. What's your hint, Terry? Squats. When testing your strength, tap the spacebar rapidly to perform squats. Time to muscle up. Tricep Terry.
Tricep.
Howdy, partner. Feeling shitty about yourself? Looking to pack on some mass? How about it, partner? Cool. How much can you handle? We'll start.
If you want to.
We'll start with lightweight.
You safe, right?
Look at me go!
We admire that because it's actually good with one because the other one is cut out.
Yeah. Come on! Woo! Well done, brother. You gained 20 XP. Lovely. My bike! No!
You need to squat.
I need to go save so I don't die while squatting.
I think you can actually die if you pick extreme and don't do it properly.
Do I have to kill the Necky boy, or can I just leave him be?
You can leave him be. Actually, I would recommend leaving him be. He will take another of your teammates.
Sad.
Like, I think Necky boy is just for a specific mission. You lose a teammate, so...
Woohoo, this is so much fun. I want to try going up like one each time.
I think this song is... It's called Work Harder, Not Smarter. Oh no.
Here we go. Let's go, guys. Maximum squats.
In fact, there's a Friday Night Funkin' mod about this specific thing.
Come on, Brad, you can do it. I don't know how long my spacebar is gonna last. Woo, well done, brother. Howdy, partner. We gotta pack some ass. I wanna be stronger. We're gonna go heavy this time. Look at us go, guys.
She's not even looking!
Man, what a terrible spotter. Come on, Brad. Come on. We're gonna get through all of these. Come on. Go, Brad. Woo. So close. Almost there. Nah, he's fine. He's fine. Boo. What happened?
What? Do you mean?
What? He said it was terrible. I'm so sad.
Yep.
Do I have to go faster?
Yep.
Okay. Let's see how fast my spacebar can handle. We're going fast, boys. I'm literally moving my keyboard. Come on! Run! I'm hitting so many keys right now. This is kind of hurting my arms!
Yeah, that's why I didn't do anything.
Come on! If this doesn't work, I think, it's not possible on my keyboard. Yeah, it just doesn't work. Lovely. Sorry about that, fellas. Tell me to get my bike back. I don't know who the wet stick is for, but...
it's for Marty, I think.
Oh, really? Because I have a stick for him.
It's wet.
It is wet. Very wet. Wee. What's this way? Who are you? Sorry, guy. Road's closed on account of that girl being in this area. Can't let anyone slip through without Rando knowing. But I want to get through.
You can't get through. You need to do something first.
Sad.
Going through the... Actually, you need to meet my boyfriend before going through there.
So true. We're gonna go this way.
You already went that way for Tiger Run.
Yeah, I want to try and fight the tiger. Fail miserably again, but it'll at least be good content.
Alright then, let's go get the angry foof.
Let's go. Ow. Here we go. He's so strong, but it doesn't matter. Just you wait till your mind when a rescue comes back and you're in for it. He will crush you with his mighty fists. Honey, I'm home. Back from my morning jog. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Grandmaster Friday, thank God you're here. The legendary Dojo Buster has come to challenge you to a fight. He's killing everyone. Only your great strength can save us. Oh, God.
Maybe save before getting with
now
him.
What?
Save I go so save. You don't have to go through the dialogue again.
And we're off. Let's do this.
Oh no, Brad has withdrawal.
Nar. Terry, you just gotta hype him up. You need to dropkick him. And you can't hide yet, so we're gonna guard.
Good decision.
Yeah. Oh, he's not doing any damage. Lovely.
Oh, that's because of the withdrawal. I'll go away eventually. Don't know.
Fireball. Let's heal Olan. Who I want to go hide now. Damn.
Oh no.
Terry, I know you're probably gonna die from this, but I need you to heal Brad. Poison him. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I need Rooster. Now we're gonna bomb him. Oh no.
Oh no.
That was my last, Do I have any... But a what? It's okay, we can just die. It's fine. We'll just die. Fireball. Just want him to get stunned. I love how cheer does better than little cheer, but it costs less. Uh-oh. That's no good.
He's gonna die.
Yikes. Uh-oh. That's no good. Well, time to die, guys. Messed it up already. Gnar. Welp. It was nice knowing you all. I love how it's just Terry left. Oh, there we go. Time to jump off a cliff. Woo! Go us. Continue.
You can always trade with different teams.
True.
I used to have Beardy on my team. Like, I was Terry Olan and Beardy.
Oh, there goes Terry. Well. And there goes Brad. We might need to take Terry out for this one. Just saying. That's no good. Well, Brewster's dying. Let's have him go out with a bang. Aw, he's dead. Olan, be our saving grace. Again.
Yay. Come on,
Kimbo. Uh-oh, he's gotta hide again. Nothing happened! How did you do that? I'm hiding. How'd you know where I was? Mama. Mama again. This is not doing very well. I probably should have healed him. But you know, live, laugh, love.
Live, laugh, love.
Here's what we do. We fall off a cliff, and we go reassess our life. By choosing different party members. Let's see, who would be a fine addition to our little gang?
I'd say try putting Yazan on it, because I think he has the cat scratch and Ika and Chaos bleeding.
Ooh, nice. He's got a sword.
He's a weeb.
What does Birdie do?
He's a drunk man. No. Birdie has some pretty decent attacks, especially with the future attack of Terry. You can do a combo with it, and it's deadly.
Ooh, I forgot about him. Ah, he does not use the stick. Sad. Is there anyone here that does?
Bardy uses the stick.
Oh, Bardy. I don't think I have him.
You do have him, 40!
Wait, oh! This guy.
Yep.
Oops, I did not mean to do that. Oh, it already gave him the wet stick.
I didn't know this spike club worked with him, too.
I'm going to give you... Oh, he's optimized already. Cool. And then I'm gonna save. We're gonna fight him again. I need to stop doing that. Here we go. Three wishes. Do this.
I think he's immune to paralyze.
Oh god damn it.
Oh god. Yep.
Okay. Hide, Alon. No, my god! Hoo, boy! We're gonna make them increase our agility. And then I'm gonna heal myself. With... how much does this heal? I didn't see. Recovers all HP? Ooh. That's a lot of damage from bleeding, gotta say.
Yeah, bleeding is too much. Like, fire combined with oil and bleeding, it's the worst thing on this game.
Miss. Miss. That did hardly any damage at all! Oh no, he's not bleeding anymore. That's not good. We need you to be bleeding again, sir, so let's just, bomb arrow. No, Brad! God damn. I need you to heal Brad. And you need to bomb him again. Oh my god, he evaded. Good job. Hold on, you need to hide again. I like fire, guys. How long does it take for him to die? How much health does he have?
Wait a bit, then.
God damn. Nice. I need you to perish, okay? That's not good. Actually, that's not gonna do enough. I need you to take some horse meat. And I need you to actually hit these, and I need you to shoot him. He defends a lot. Ah. Good job, Brad. Dear God!
He's strong, I told you.
Crying. I need you to be alive so I can use your cat to claw him. Is he still bleeding out? No. Okay. Ooh, that's not good.
27,000.
There's no way to tell how far we've gotten, either. Yeah, 27,000. Well, if he's bleeding out from 3,000 each time, I really need to heal this dude.
I mean, that's cool.
You need to go back.
If he's bleeding 3,000 every time, maybe we'll find
him. Maybe. Oh, he hit it. Toe. One, two, two times. Health. I need to save his SP for the cat. Welp!
Oh no.
We might have just lost our only way to win. Oh! Or not!
Never mind! We did it!
Cut.
No save and don't fall.
Yes!
Victory's like.
He learned the headbutt, guys! Nice! Yay. Nice indeed! Oh my god! Crying. Drinks on me. Any liquor? You should join my team. That look, the way he's looking at you, it's the same look I get from Master Friday every day. He respects you. Oh, cool.
Hey.
You're joining my team now.
No save.
Going to save.
I think if you go to the right, you can see Bob on the top of the mountain.
Yeah. I want some soup. Got malt soup. Ow.
You can go from below.
No, I can't. I have to fall off cliffs. It's my trademark. Was that, honey? He's gone? Yep. Better get back to defending my judge's honor. Yuck. Later, young people.
You didn't do shit.
Man, shut up. What's in here? Oh, cool. Welcome, stranger. Say, you look like you get bullied a lot. You need a boost in self-confidence? Want to fit in your summer swimsuit? Then you come to the right place. Oh!
Yeah,
I have
no
not that much money. I did already save, right? Well, just in case I'm gonna do it again. You can never be too sure. I'm gonna add that dude to my party because he seems strong.
Well, he suffers also from joy, so.
Oh, so he's a drug addict.
He also get withdrawal like Brad.
I mean. Sure. It's worth it. Listen, man, I love Terry, but
he ends up being one of the strongest guys.
I'll come back to you later, Terry, I promise.
Oh, I don't remember where you get the TNT. Did you try going through the small hole?
I think that's where we came from. I could be wrong, but no, it's not. Okay, hold up. That's this cave, yeah. Where Necky Boy is.
Yeah, never mind.
Necky Boy. I'm gonna save and go sleep.
I don't remember where you get the. Oh, wait. I don't know.
I wish you had 27,000 HP as your ally. That is relatable. Bam, bam.
Oh, yeah. What do we get?
Oh, what the heck?
Nasty.
Gross.
Mean.
Is that it?
Yeah.
That's interesting. Well.
Sometimes you get stabbed, sometimes you get fought on.
What happens, happens, I guess. So do you need, like, TNT to blow up those rocks?
Yeah. That's actually a really good place, because I think there's something down there you can use.
Okie dokie.
I don't remember where the...
He just vanished.
Maybe go... Well, you could go through there. I was gonna say maybe you should go through the snake area.
Ooh, maybe. Midlife crisis hat. Understandable. Have a nice day. Oh.
Aww. He's a baby.
It doesn't look like it wants any harm. I will leave you alone then. I didn't. Who dat? Who you? Who is you? Who are you? You think you're so clever. Every morning you got some fancy to say, prick. Who are you?
That's something.
Hello. Want to stay at the inn? I promise you'll be safe in here. Goodbye. Sleeping is the better time for weeping. No, sleeping is the best time for weeping. Did I save?
Yeah, you saved. You can get the geese, but I'm not going to tell you how.
Who are you? Hold it, big dude. My boys are training for a big game against Buff Van Dyke. You best be careful. Otherwise, you'll taste the tackle. Also, some of the boys are throwing hammers. Not sure why.
Boys will be boys.
Ah! Oh! You need to die. Wait, what? Cool. He's dead. I'm sorry for killing your football players. I got a perfume. Nar. Ooh. Death. Cool. Go me. Boy, that was close. Oh, ow. Ow.
Okay.
I want that bag. Ow. No!
Good job!
Uh-oh, Tiger Man, you're not looking so hot. I'll give you some mystery jerky to make you feel better. I missed and screwed up terribly. What you need is a good slap. I'm so good at this, guys. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, Tiger Man also has to. Good luck.
Slap. Cool. This is going so well, guys. I probably just killed someone. And if not, they're probably definitely gonna die now. An old slut. That was it, bruh.
Thank you.
going so well, guys. I did not mean to do that. Woo. Oh, boy. Hey! Oh, jump scare. I might have to use a rando rash.
Maybe.
Soup. No! That's not good. You got an empty bottle. That's great.
I
have a
now.
Perfume. Slap.
I don't think you need to use the perfume. Since you're probably going to kill it with what you have.
Die. Yep. Oh, we got another perfume. That's great.
Well,
I can't escape. Uh-oh. There goes Rooster. Woohoo. Oh, it's a shop. Lovely. Rooster, I'm gonna put you out for someone who's healthy right now. Why is everybody dying? Why is everybody dying? Here, Birdie, you get to be in. Listen up. I've lived in my bar in bars my whole life. I know my stuff, damn it. So let me tell you. Trevon Solo shot first, huh? And furthermore, he's the best in fabric smuggler on this side of the galaxy. Ow. I don't understand you.
He's also a teammate you can recruit, so if you want it, I can tell you.
How do you get the fish?
You can get the fish.
How?
You need to go to the snake place.
Gnar. How am I supposed to... Oh. I don't think the shop is worth that.
No, I don't think it's worth that.
Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Frick. Is that a bulldozer?
Save.
Bulldozers, if you hit someone with your bulldozer, you will gain experience. It's morbid, I know. Introspective Terry.
If he just made the sound, I don't know the name of the character, but never mind.
Olan is now level 16. That's great. We tried our best. Yes, we did. Goodbye, Timmy Carrots. Goodbye, Percy Peas. I recognize this music. I'm just killing everything in sight. Who are you? What is happening?
You can do it. Come on.
We're so close. Oh God.
Yay.
Oh. This is it, Horace. This is your chance to redeem yourself. You can do it, Hor. No. No. Not now. The memories are coming back. Not now. What memories? Oh. Grandpa. Grandpa. I want to be a bulldozing
still were just like my daddy was before him and mommy died. Whatever, kid. And the last diploma for the day goes to Morris Stinkle. Congrats on passing your Bulldover driving test. I think there's a typo. I'm Horace Finkel. Okay, whatever. Thank you, sir. Time to show the world what I'm made of. Hi, I'm Morris Stinkle.
Oh no.
Whoops. Horace, quick. Use your bulldozer to lift your fridge to save my life. Yes, my love. I will save you in no time. I trained for many years and spent all our money to learn how to operate this beast. For I am Horace, the shiny bulldozer prince. Well, Horace, you could have saved your wife if you weren't so bad at driving bulldozers. Your loss. You suck, grandson. You'll never be a real bulldozer driver. Is he hallucinating?
Yeah.
That was damaging. Hey, listen, I don't really feel like doing this anymore. I'm just gonna turn this off and go home. Let me just press this pedal and... Oops. Nope. Brad is still in the...
Yep. Now you have bulldozer.
Bulldozer Brad!
Bulldozer Brad.
Oh, cool. I know exactly what to do.
Yep.
Wait, was that the right one?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And there he goes.
Guy's blinded, crying, and oiled up.
Who wants to be drunk with me? Man, he really bad at this.
He's really bad at it.
Aw, I was gonna shoot him with fire. So is Brad just in a bulldozer now?
Yep.
Lovely. Man, did he just get an HP from being drunk? He just wanted to bulldoze. Man, dude, just like stop having withdrawal and start being better.
Yeah, that's why I told you Tiger Mom wasn't really good. If he gets withdrawal, he doesn't do anything.
Crying. It's okay, I'll just use Owan to win. Oh, you hit one. Good job.
Brad is still me.
Come on, Brad. You can do it. Pave the way. Put your back into it. Take another swig. Oh, we hit one.
Oh.
Oh. I'm just gonna... Yay!
He's such a good guy.
Woohoo. You're doing so well. Just stop having withdrawal and just get better.
Just stop suffering. Easy!
Easy.
Oh, he actually hit him for once. Brad, please just get better. This is taking forever.
Yep.
Man, I'm just gonna. Oh no. It's okay, I can just do this.
You can keep attacking it.
Let's go with the big bomb. Resist. Wow.
Yeah, I think resist fire.
He's paralyzed, but he stopped crying.
He's paralyzed. So.
Good job, Birdie. You know, honestly, Birdie isn't that bad of an addition to the team.
He's really good.
Bran, why do they have withdrawal for so long? He is not oiled up. Well, we'll have to just change that. Oh, I can't. Okay, cool. Time to get drunk. Cool. I think I can, God, dude, this is taking so long. They just need to get over their withdrawal and fight. Man, he just really hates Birdie. We'll do number two, Electric Boogaloo. This is going so well. He still has not died. Get more drunk. You really need to die. Oh my god, did Brad actually hit him? No way.
Please die.
Oh my god, this is taking 2 million years. I'm gonna poison him. Bruh. Uh-oh, there goes the man. We're gonna just have to heal everyone. Yay. Oh wait, I know what to do. Heal him, he should have no longer withdrawal. Not very nice. And we'll heal him.
Wow.
I'm so smart, guys. Becky, my love, I failed again.
We reunited with her.
So true. Dead. Brad leveled up. Tiger Man leveled up. No! That's the end of our adventure. You got Horse's Hard Hat. Can I give that to Olan?
Yeah, I think so.
It's not letting me yet. Okay.
Yet.
Oh, time to make some fire bombs. Oh, diesel firebomb. What's the difference?
They explode the same, so...
Okay, so it's just the type of... You find a bunch of TNT. Great, time to get out of here. Rip Bolto's man, so true. Oh, we're back here. So is Terry the one that uses the TNT?
No, you can use it.
Okay. Oh, there's people there.
Those people are bad. Fuck them. Wait, can I voice this character, please?
Yes.
Okay, go down.
Is it this way?
Yep.
Okay, then.
Hello, friend. I don't get many visitors. Not a lot of people appreciate art these days. You thought it was hard to make a living out of art in the past? I tell ya, it's a whole nother story now. Oh shit, my screen tilted over. So now I make a living drawing dirty pictures. I can't complain. It would be easier if I had some references. You got any dirty magazines? Say, 150 magazines? Wow, really? That's never work. You're way too nice. Hey, you know what? Like, I can't go that fast!
My bad!
I can help you out. Also, I gotta spend these mags. Yay! 30 artist.
Art guy. Up we go. Oh, what's this? It won't tell me.
Oh, do you remember the Salvation Ranger?
No.
It's not in this area, but you need to do something to meet them here. You can meet them also in the working place or whatever that was.
Wait a minute. I should probably head back first. Woohoo.
Woo.
Wah. Ready, dude?
Boom.
Bro, is that TNT awesome? Start blowing up. Here we go.
I already did.
Who are you? It's unbelievable. Such great taste. Such fast service. Is he truly a god?
Oh, we're arriving. I want to voice one of the other characters, but not yet.
Okie dokie. This way. I'm stupid. I have no- Oh! But I can taste it. That's great. Here we go. Oh, that was
and
lovely.
Drivel.
Is that a Wario W?
That's
Why
a knockoff McDonald's.
Praise him. Praise who?
Praise the sun. Nope.
What's this? It's bloody.
Beepers.
Can you hear it? You're just in time. A prayer shall be answered. Have faith and never go hungry. Are these like bloody fries?
I think so.
Oh lord, can you feel it? Large fries, brother. Large fries. It's interesting. Salvation comes from atop the mountain. A holy land untouched by man. Pray to him. Oh god, I have the hiccups. You found a cigarette.
Can you eat that? We can boys these guys if you want.
Alright.
Today, you shall become a man. Go forth, my boy. Pray to the one above. Pray so that we shall live another day longer. Pray for his mercy. Pray for his kindness. Pray.
I'm nervous, father.
Say no more, my son. Turn around, clasp your hands together, and bow your head. Let your heart do the talking. He will listen.
Okay.
No, Duca!
Dear Lord, praise then thy name. I'd like a large cola. A cheeseburger combo meal. No, triple cheeseburger meal, no ketchup. Curly fries and with that. And a 4-piece nugget meal for my dad. Amen.
Oh? Oh! Tier number 9s! He's been blessed with the meal. Thank you, Lord. I want this blessed meal. If you'd like a place to order, please consult the speaker, sir. Sir, man has no place meddling in God's affairs. Please leave, you don't belong here.
Time for another fight.
Woohoo. Crying. How do you already have withdrawal again?
You said?
Tiger Man, stop having withdrawal, please.
Yeah.
They do. They small men. Health. Gnar! Murdy, no! I have just what you need. I forgot it again. Nah! This is not good, guys. This is not good.
Oh, no.
Okay, I did it right this time. He's dead! Oh no, he's dead!
Oh god.
Am I out of perfume? I am out of perfume. It's just you and me now.
Come on,
O-1.
You can do that.
You got this. We're so close. Oop, time to hide. Ah! Come on. Wait, I can just... die. This is making me nervous. I'm shaking, man. I'm gonna heal. Where's my soup? Where my soup at? Did I already use it, man? Might have to use the rando rations.
Use the rando rations.
Come on, you need to perish. Bruh! Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Hide.
We have hidden. L.
L. Let's reach you. Why?
Stop evading my attacks. Die. Bruh! Bruh!
Such a dumb fight.
This is taking too- BRAH!
Oh no.
We already have just enough.
I-
Oh! This is so scary. Oh, just die already, for the love of God. Please!
Is now moving.
Hide.
Hide.
This is going so very well, guys. Yes! Oh my god! So we're gonna go save.
I think there's a checkpoint in front of you, but just go back, just in case.
I almost ran off the cliff. Oh my gosh.
Go save, go sleep, and save again.
Olan is now my favorite character.
The Himbo Dad. That's another way.
There we go.
Time to sleep.
Oh, that was my neck.
Did we get the joy map? Give us a joy mask.
Ding. Oh. Aww. You got some joy.
That was from...
Hee.
That was from him.
From your boyfriend?
You can get two gifts. Joy and Molotovs. I think the Molotov is from the Randall army.
So we
back in the
Here we go. Ooh, I almost did it again. I'm just gonna have to like draw me riding a bike off a cliff with you yelling after me in the background. Doing so well, guys. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you want Brad to jump off a cliff.
Oh! God. A deer.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear, indeed. Watch this be like some horrible monster. Ow. That's not very nice. Oh, it's not. Lovely. I did not mean to do that. For once.
And with roll.
God damn it. Oh, wait, I did press shift. That's right.
You need the bike again. Careful.
Get some fancy perfume. That's just what I needed. A way to get out of free.
Oh, no. You really need it.
Yeah.
Right now.
I'm about to go fight God.
Maybe. Want to voice act the god.
I mean the boy's going to fight God?
Maybe. If you want to consider him a god. He's scary, yeah. He knows who it is.
Oh dear. No, I'm scared.
I think that's Decoy. That's actually my real life boyfriend.
Ooh.
That's
boyfriend. Whoopsie daisy.
What? No, he doesn't mind. Yeah, that's my other boyfriend. The other one.
Nice. Amazing. Drink. Oh, that's lovely. I think he coughed up blood.
Oh.
Aw. Ooh, what a great hit. Good job, Olan. 10 out of 10.
He's the best. I forgot the word for it, never mind.
What the? Birdie sobered up. Do I have to fight it? It's ugly.
It's Nugget!
This is a pleasant theme.
Little Nuggy.
He's oiled up and blind.
Oops.
Take a swig.
I still don't understand why he's called Little Nugget when he looks like an avocado.
Is Whaley for forgiveness? What? It looks like a costume. It does kind of look like a costume.
Yeah, I think it's a costume. I think there's someone who mutated to a joy mutant while being on the costume.
Aw, that's sad. He screams. Oh dear.
There it is. A mutant scream.
So does he have like a lot of HP or?
Yeah, he has quite a bit.
So should I use the fire bombs or nah?
Not yet. You need it for the other guy.
Oh. Lovely.
Like, I'm not kidding. The other guy, it's one of the strongest NPCs you can take on.
Mmm. Lovely.
Next to another one that we'll see later.
So much fun. I was about to say, why did the music just cut out? Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Is this really sad?
We're killing little nugget.
We killing the little nugget. I'm running out of SP for this guy, though. Take a big swig. I'm gonna have you hide down now that I know this is, like, a big guy. Very sad. I'm sorry. It had to be done. Otherwise, I would've left him. So this guy won't stop not having withdrawal. Oh,
shit. I mean, you need to kill him. You need to go through there to progress with the story.
So. What's up? Welcome, everyone. This is a lot of people.
Yep.
So many people. Oh my god.
Suddenly so many people.
Yeah. I don't know how to react to this information. All I can do is self-promote, you guys should follow. Okay. I need you alive, sir. Do I have any regular perfume? No.
Nope.
You should stop having withdrawal. You should heal everybody. Well, actually, they don't need healing. Never mind. We're gonna fall over then. Then you should shoot him. Woo. Let's go. No more withdrawal. I'm also gonna have you give him a bottle of this thing. Take another swig. Man, birdie is so much fun. Ow. Ooh.
Wow.
Yikes. We're gonna need to heal again. Yay, now bleed. Good heals. If only I could heal again. It's sad because he had so much HP in the boss fight.
Yeah.
Take a big swig. I'm gonna use the poison arrow. I'm gonna poison him. How much HP does this guy have?
Let me check. You might be close.
I'm gonna spit some gas on him.
$12,000.
Oh dear.
I mean, at least it's not $27,000.
Take a swig. There. Uh-oh. Fire! Let's heal everyone. Alright, I have to do things. We did it, guys! Little Nugget Man has died, and nobody died. Definitely. Ooh, a save point. Birdie sobered up. Lovely. And away we go. If you could give me another perfume, that would be great. Because I kind of used my last one. Bruh. Take a big swig. A big old squiggle.
They're dead monster. These doesn't seem to be
very emotionally.
Oh my god, Brad lost his withdrawal. The saddest moment in the game, RIP Nugget. Rest in peace, Nugget. You will be never forgotten. I'm gonna heal this man so he doesn't die on me. Please, for the love of God, don't die on me. Am I a mystery jerky? That's too bad. This is really sad. Woohoo.
Are you ready?
Oh boy. They're,
Time to boys.
What the hell?
No, stop. You can be here. Go away. Don't. Where's Nuggy? No, don't. Did you hurt him? Well, he's got what you... Glad I can't speak. He's got what you need, kid. No, no, no. You want the Wally size it? No, no, no. Welcome to Wally's.
Is this dude insane?
Don't, please. I just want to die.
Ah! Jump scare.
Yep.
Take a big ol' swiggle. So I have to use the fire bombs on this dude.
How much HP he has, because I really don't remember. I know it's a lot.
Here we go! Oh my god! Nope. This one. Yeah.
Okay, so he has 6,000, 8,000, and then 5,000.
Wait, what? So he has, like, different phases?
You'll see.
Dear God. Take a big ol' swiggle. Oh. Why does he have depression?
I mean, I will also be depressed if I see someone like that.
Fair enough. I feel like, I don't know, should I wait for the next thing or just keep using them?
I can't remember. I think the face has something that makes him invulnerable to fire.
I'll just do this one more time. Oh!
Oh god.
I don't have any perfume. This is not good.
Wait, you can actually throw the fire bombs, never mind. Throw them!
I don't think I have anything that can bring Tiger Man back up. This is great. Lovely.
If you can do it, just go to the snake place.
Alright.
I mean, either way, you have to come back here because you need to progress the story.
Yeah. Armstrong style. Heal, because I don't trust this. He's getting cracked.
Yep.
Take a big ol' swig. Uh-oh. That's lovely. Oh yeah, birdie. Cause he's so drunk, guys. It was going so very well. Yay, healing. Let's take a tumble. Oh, we can't hide. This is bad. Lovely. Big swig. Shoot him. Oh my god, it's like dead even. Okay. Heal. Woo. Uh-oh. It's okay. We'll just heal. It's going so very well. Look at that damage. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Last phase.
Here we go! Oh, right, my bad. Skills. Oh, that's no good.
No, that's really bad.
Well, we're definitely screwed now. There goes my healer, and I don't have a way to revive him.
I mean...
Alon, are you ready to come and clutch again? Poison him. He is made of hamburgers. Oh, really? That's interesting. Oh, he's not hiding anymore, frick.
No.
Well, we're screwed now. I did not mean to do that. Okay. Sad.
So close.
So very close. If only Olan was able to hide faster.
Yeah. He didn't run fast enough.
Right, I was going up. If I jumped off the cliff, how much damage do you think I would take?
Bloods. Too much.
Ooh. Whoops. Here we go!
Here we go!
We're on an adventure. Oh! Fuck! You really need to make that drawing of me falling off a cliff! When I have time. Which is not gonna be soon, because I start school back up this week. That might be a good idea, yeah. I thought he was cool, but in reality, he wasn't.
You want to get a better synergy with Birdie. Terry is the man. I'm not kidding, they have the best combo.
Let's go. I did it again! Yeah. Oh my god. I'm so good at this, guys. I should probably put Terry on.
Yeah. I'm safe because I think you're going to fall again.
I probably am gonna fall again. Last time I didn't take damage, you guys. I'm so smart. I'm learning. Okay, stop. I did it, guys.
Yay. Oh, you can hear him laughing. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
That's not the right.
Sad. I got this, guys. I totally know what I'm doing. We're gonna go heal,
wait,
though.
You can bomb the rocks up top.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna go heal first. And hopefully nobody kills me. Oh, no!
And they took Terry because he's the first party member.
Is the pretty boys the people who I saw before that were making me do, like, push-ups and stuff?
Yeah. If you go to the hideover, they have it in here. But they tell you to play magazine, so it's not worth. Give us a joy mask.
Yes.
Please?
Are you serious?!
Third time.
Here we go.
Dry mask.
Oh. You got a fire bomb. Let's go. So the fire bombs are from Rando, right?
Yeah.
Nice.
I mean, I don't think any other person would give you joy other than him.
Ooh. This is joyous.
Well, you're kind of right.
Oh. Is he gonna explode? Hey, this looks like my house.
You know the AU I'm doing?
Oh.
It's set here. You might recognize the boy.
Hello there. Oh! What the? Oh! That scared me.
They are creepy. It's the place. Yes, it's the place.
It's the place. Oh! Good job, Brad. You did it.
Sick drops.
That was a great experience.
There's more to come. Wait, there's the bag.
Oh, I didn't see that. I also saw a bottle. Nope. Let me take the bottle. Let me take the bottle! It won't let me take the bottle, guys. This is some great music, too. Oh, God. I jumped again. Oh my god. Uh-oh. I did not mean to do that. We're gonna get Terry drunk, guys.
Let's get him drunk.
Let's go, guys. We're doing so well. Oh yay, Birdie leveled up. My head is killing me. I wonder why.
Poor guy.
Anything up here of value? Nope. Kill her. Why are we killing them? The blood makes it too difficult to read. It says joy. This is still somewhat readable. Researcher's personal note. Sick of living in the Oh! I see! Seeing the same thing every day, the sky, same people, it's disgusting. I hate. This is a waste of. Dr. Yato is a madman. It's him! Stupid polka dot. War should not like this.
Terry's.
It all makes sense. Guys, Terry's no longer drunk! This is going to kill me someday.
This is an SCP now.
Oh, I did not mean to get Brad drunk. Whoops.
Well, now he's drunk.
Maybe it'll get him over his withdrawal. They do be creeping. Terry leveled up, guys. Everybody applaud Terry. Do I have to fight it?
If you wanna read the notes behind him, yes.
How much HP? Is it like a normal enemy or is it like a mutant?
It's a mutant.
I'll save him. Here we go. I'll just get Birdie really drunk, then have him one-shot the enemy.
Ooh, wow.
Doctor is glaring at you?
Yep. That's a doctor.
Woo. We're gonna hype up Birdie, who's going to take another drink. Armstrong style. Take another swig. Cool. Here we go. Oh, wow. Love how the music just disappears. Alright,
here
we go.
There's a checkpoint in this area. The mutant with the crow is the checkpoint. so you don't have to go back.
Good to know.
The first time.
Good job, Terry.
You're doing great, sweetie. You're such a good boy.
I forgot to give the hard hat to Olan.
You
can do it in a minute. Ow!
Battle jump.
We don't have anything to heal him with. This might become a problem.
I have to fight the creeps again.
Gnar. We're gonna go hide, Olan. Because you have to be my saving grace again.
Let's go, Himbo.
Oh, it's crying.
Little guy.
He's a sad little guy. Take another swig. Good job, Terry. That scared me. Yay. Uh-oh. I just lost my best fighter. Oh.
Yeah.
Not you too, Terry. I need to hide.
Yeah, let me check how much HP you have.
Oop, Terry's still not dead somehow. Ooh, ooh, ee, ooh. Secret stash, everyone's getting healed. Woo,
you
go us.
14,000.
Lovely. Well, we'll get there eventually.
Yep. I mean, you did already so much damage.
Yeah. Go, birdie.
No.
Sad. Birdie take another swig. Oh no, it's crying. More. Get drunk, yeah. This is so intense.
It is.
Come on, birdie. Come on, Terry. No!
No!
Freak! Take a swig. Shoot it.
Come on, we can do it.
Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god!
Oh no, I feel bad.
I feel bad, but also.
Now you can
we got a joy.
Yep.
It's not gonna be worth it. The doctor in the house. Dr. Lamont's notes. Dr. Yoda's joy project is a complete failure, and I'm glad. None of the experiments had any military benefit. I can't wait to go home. Some of the other scientists are staying behind. As far as I am concerned, they are sick. They spelled sick wrong.
He's science and scientist.
It shouldn't be legal. I want to feel her again. Smash her face in over it, over again. It trails off, making less and less sense. Well, now we know who started the mutants.
Yes, save, please.
Cool. Now I need to find a resting place.
There's a bag in the ground.
It's not what I meant to do. Oh, I do need to give him the hard hat, though.
And now he stinks.
Oh, there's a...
The bag...
It's one of those masks. Let me in! Let me in!
The sad thing is that you can't get in unless you play in pain mode.
Oh, lovely.
They really said you have to suffer to get the lore.
Are there people who have gotten the lore? Sad.
I mean, I already knew what was inside there, but...
I'll have to look it up later, because I'm never gonna be able to get that.
Oh no, I know what's in there, it's just, it's full of creeps, and there's, like, a room with some dead girl.
Mmm, lovely. I'm gonna just go above them. What absolute buffoon. Oh. I do need to heal again. Oh, frick.
Oh, no, you can't go back now. Good job.
I have soft-locked myself.
Yep.
I saved, right? Yep. Yes.
You said twice.
Bye. We're doing so well, guys. Here we go. We're doing so well.
By the way, remember the man with the trumpet?
Is he here too?
Yep. You can see him on the side where you come from the first time.
Ooh. Give us a mask, please.
Give us a mask.
Mask, mask, mask. I wear a mask with a smile for hours at a time.
Oh no!
Well, time to jump off a cliff.
Well, you can wait and slip again, but that works too.
We're doing so well, guys. I love how nobody noticed what I was singing. Time to unhealthily crack my back for the millionth time.
No!
No!
Oh, you pretty voice. You ain't so pretty.
So ugly, I jump off a cliff. Just give us a mask, please. Oh dear.
Oh, the parts work too, I guess.
I mean, as long as I'm not dead. I needed my,
the bike.
Where do we originally come from? Is it like here?
No, that's the fuck you.
Yeah. Oof.
Oh no.
I didn't mean to do that.
You walking through there, you need to go up there where you came from there. Go to the left. And through there. There he is.
Yes, go. Go, dude. You got it.
Fuck him.
Away we go. I think I have to go. What is it? This one was the snake one?
Yep.
Oh, lovely. Yep. Let me just,
The snake place on the left has some sort of bar, and the right has the longer path, but there's something at the end.
Okay, so go right.
You can go left later.
Ah. Death. Man, we're running into a lot of shadow figures.
Yeah, that's actually weird.
Swig. Death. Come on. There we go.
Ulan doesn't have the hat.
You're right. Already severed up. Was that a dead dude? I.
They are even more deadly than the other snakes.
We're gonna hide that. Ha-pa. Look at us go. Yeah, birdie. Oh, wow! How is there a dead dude? Hey! Who are you? Strange man hiding. Take a big swig. Here we go. Here we go. Hooray. My disguise, it does nothing.
I mean, if you attack as a
Joey,
horse,
Jimmy,
it does nothing.
I miss you boys. Ooh, wow, look, oh wow, that's a lot of mags.
Yeah. So that phrase, here they say it, that's actually something from his past.
Wink. Ow. That wasn't very nice. I know I have like a ton of cigarettes. Where did my cigarettes go? Bleh, I had like five. There they are. Okay.
Yeah, Dandy Boy is such a good song. You can just vibe to it.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Die. Yay.
That
he did die.
Me.
die, Snick.
Snick, no step person on Snick.
Found a cola cola.
Cola.
Oh, cola. We're hallucinating. Hooray. Mm. No, don't do it. No, ah.
No.
You took some painkillers. Where'd you go, Master Armstrong? Is class over? Yeah, sure. Class is over. After you finish your homework tonight, practice your kata. Good night, kids. Is that your boyfriend?
He's tiny!
Is that your tiny boyfriend?
He's so cute.
Who the?
Hi.
Oh, hello. I swear I wasn't watching. It's okay. I see you here all the time. If you want, you can join the class sometime. Really? I don't have money. That's okay. Wow, thanks, sir. But I don't know if I'll be good enough for karate. We'll see about that, kid. Okay.
I don't think you can speak to him.
You okay? You've been upset for a long time now. Everything okay at home? Your eyes look funny. What's wrong, Master? Birdie sobered up.
He's not okay.
Just have to check.
Want to pat him on the head. Snake.
Uh-oh. Stop going through a withdrawal, Brad. It's bad for you. Bruh.
Nom.
We vibe. Running out of cigarettes. I need you alive.
You don't need to go up there.
I haven't saved. We're not gonna... No. Oh. Oh! It's them! You can't just walk out without paying. Pay? For you? Dream on, fuzz lips. Ugh, don't even. Do you know how hard it is to find a decent razor these days? Besides, you're not worth it anyway. Like I even want a piece of you. Right, and why did you come here again? This ain't no lemonade stand. Hey! It's him!
It's him!
What the hell is all that racket? You messing with my queers, fat boy? You wish. You got nothing but dudes here. Oh, you play with a lot of lead toys as a kid? Newsflash, man. If you want a lady, this is it. Beggars can't be choosers. But I'm lonely. I miss my wife. I'm not your guidance counselor. Stop calling me that. I'll squash you, all you bees. Listen, motherfucker. I'm a crossdresser, not some pansy. Putting on panties didn't make my balls disappear. So you best walk out here now before we bury you here, bitch tits.
Bitch tits.
I'm sorry, ladies. On second thought, fuck you. Oh, God! Oh, pardon me. Welcome. The name's Queen Roger. Please, make yourself at home. Don't mind the mess. I'm sorry.
I love him.
Sweet, sweet Duffy. Hey. No.
We love Queen. We stand Queen.
Yes. I can't get down. Sad.
You can get down.
Ooh, I'm gonna go save. Hmm? I'm gonna save. Sorry, sweetness. We are fully booked. Can't have any more clients. On top of that, we're completely understaffed. Say, you look pretty desperate. How about working for me? I could really use your help. I'll promise I'll repay it from you. I won't pay you in magazines, but you can keep the tips. What do you say? Well, it's simple, really. Just make the client happy. Oh. Which of Mama Boy Puss wills? There's a lot of lonely men out there looking for intimacy, but the majority of them are too scared to reclaim it. Guess what I'm saying is, it's hard to say what you'll have to do as a bee. Still interested? Don't tell anyone.
Fantastic.
And you haven't drawn this?
I did. I drew Terry too with that kind of outfit.
Someone is coming. Really? A fat bald man? No thanks. Someone
is
coming.
That's one of the Hernandez brothers.
It's a deer. Voices in the distance. Where hath my deer gone? Come here, spaghetti. Come on. Someone is coming. The fish, come back!
Fishman.
Wait. Someone is coming. Seriously? 20 magazines and this is what I get? Alright, whatever. Let's just get those are worth. Oh dear.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna look away and
one of the three options is more efficient than the other one. It's like a weak point.
Wah. Bruh! Rude. I did not mean to hit the Windows button. Whoops. No, X. Ooh, I found it. Alright, that's enough, pal. Thanks. He gave you 3 mags. Someone is coming. Hey, so listen up. I left my family, including my stupid brother. I'm gonna start my own gang. I just need a new name for it. What do you think? Really? Did that take you all of 2 seconds? Whatever, that will work.
Thank you.
Someone is coming. It's him! The green man. Oh, this is awkward. Please don't tell the other guys about me.
Bye.
I want money, guys. No one is coming. No one is coming. Oh my god, that scared me. I thought I was like... That's a bit judgmental.
If you do more, you can get Queen on your team.
I might have to do more then, because I really want the man.
Meanwhile, I'm going to send you the drawing I did.
Ooh, lovely.
It was one of the first drawings I ever did of Lisa.
Ooh. Let me leave the strike. Ooh, nice. That's cool. Great. Wait.
Wait more.
How much do you have to do for Queen to get on your team?
I think 3 rounds.
The helmet stays on.
I think it tells you.
Touchdown, baby. What the heck is going on? going on? He gave you 10 mags. No one is coming. No one is coming. You serviced your clients.
There we go.
You did good. I really owe you. Join my crew. Well, we are back on track. I got some free time. What the hell? Why not? It's been a while since I bashed some brains in. Hell yeah.
Let's go, Bell Queen.
Who? I like my team, though. Bra.
Queen is also a joy addict.
Oh, well. How do I get to the bottom row?
The green curtain below you.
Oh, duh. You found a cigarette. Oh, this is
that's
where we
where
were.
You were.
Yeah. Care for a dance? It's only it's on the house. Love that. Wonderful. Do you like it? Love it.
We love it.
This is great. So very great. Meh. Oh! Whoops.
Well,
I think my gang got mixed up. That's okay, it happens. Take a swig.
Oh, wow.
Oh, silly me. Yay.
Poor guy.
Man, it's his fault. He's the one who attacked me.
It's his fault because he's ugly.
Yeah!
That's why you kill him.
Is this the good thing I get by coming here?
Yep.
I get queen.
You get queen.
What's this? Pump some water? Yes.
Now, if you wanna go to another place, I can get you there.
What place do I need to go? I'm trying to remember.
Stop! Jump on the water.
Oh, duh.
Oh, God.
Damn.
Did the music change?
It did. Hooray. Terry leveled up. Hold on, leveled up. Salem Knuckle. Rude.
Very rude.
Here we go. Oh, cool. Hi, Sylvia. My cat is just staring at me. Pass out. What a great skill.
Dismount the bike before falling in the water.
Why can't I escape?
Oh god.
Bruh!
Whoa, no.
Oh. Yeah.
not that one. No, no, no. The other patch of water.
Stop not letting me escape. It's not very nice. Stop attacking Terry! Does everything just hate Terry?
I don't know, he just has something that makes him be the flank.
Oh, it's dead.
Okay, but go back to the one thing of water. God, fucking snakes!
Okay, good. This one?
Dismount the bike and jump.
Whoa! It's gross. Oh! Is this the fish?
No.
A pile of bones. We're doing so well. Terry's fallen. That's not good. Is this like a fish remix? It's a lot of fish.
So the fishman. If you want the other fish, you need to buy fish paste, but that will be that later.
Here we go! Oh my god, it's her! It's her! It's her! Scroll. I did not. Hey, buddy. Wake up. The name's Harvey. Harvey Alabaster. I'm your fishman lore. And you, my friend, are in fishman court. So look alive and pay attention. The judge is about to speak. So? Oh, yikes, your funeral. He says he's guilty, what, of a lot, including making a pass at what? Hold on. Well, we'll see. Haha, okay. You sure? No! The bald guy says he's- What?! Wow. Dude, apologize. Sorry. My client says he's sorry. What? Cool. Okay, let's go. The hell just happened?
Talk to him,
please. Dreedaloop, doola, doodaloop, boodaloo? Oh, jeez. Scoop, soup, loop? Dude, come on. Look, man, I fit in here. These people get me. Leave me alone, surface walker. Man! Ow. Call me Butter Baby, because I was on a roll. I'm the jam, you're the bread. Like a ball to a glove. Let me tell you, buddy. I have no clue what those fish folks said. I can't understand a lick of that gibberish. I just hang out here because humans suck. But dude, when we work together, we are golden. So what do you say? Join my firm? Yay! Ow.
We got a fish!
We got a fish! I call upon the power of a... fish pit. She's gone. Gasp.
Yep. Now, if you go to the shop,
yay. Here we go! Oops. Oh lord. Is this the one I need to buy?
Yeah.
Cool. I now call upon the power of truck keys. Now, where was that fish guy?
On the construction site. And since you're going there, look for the Salvation Ranger guys.
Yeah.
So you have that done already.
Please don't steal. Joy mask, joy mask. No! Nah! Well. Continue. We sleep. Do do do. Oh.
Nope.
Give me another firebomb. Ah.
Joy.
I don't even use the joy.
You can sell it.
That's fair. This one was the construction area, right?
I think so? Yeah. Maybe.
Hopefully.
No, this was Wally's.
Other way we go.
Right?
Yeah.
Then it has to be the other one? I mean, the left door... No, the right door, it's not it.
I think I know where it is. Fuck. That was weird.
Yep.
I think it's this one.
No, that's the old neighborhood.
Ow.
It's the door up there.
This one.
No, that was the desert.
Yee! Did I ever go down here?
Nope,
no, I didn't. Do you have any sea maps to show me? I do. Oh, it's a garbage map. Is that a map or a chart? Whatever it's called. It is! Whoa, it smells. Garbage Island, huh? Well, I can take you to this island. Sure. To Garbage Island. Here we go, guys! It's a jam!
There's another map you can get called Dismal Island, and I think it's in the dojo part.
Nice.
And there it's another person you might recognize.
Do, do, do. Is it just an island made out of trash?
Yeah.
Lovely. This is great, guys.
While you go through there, I'll go.
We're here.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Who's this? He sniffs you. I don't like your smell. Go away. What if I jump on you? That's not very nice. Let me through. Do I have to smell bad? Is that what it is? I don't like your smell. Go away. Crying. I don't know what to do. Now he's smelly. Hey friend, haven't seen you before. You look cool. Please come in. Wah! No, stop! Ah! Stop! Stop. Wah. I can't see my mouse. Yeah. I broke my computer. Okay, there we go. Cool, I fixed it.
Again, bye.
Welcome back. It broke my computer and then fixed it. We're also on the garbage island. Yep. Who's this guy?
Ooh, blind.
I'm the greatest kart racer of all time. You'll never be able to face me. We'll see about that.
Let's try kart racing.
Want to sign up for a kart race? Yes. I don't know how to do a kart race.
You need to mash something.
This is going so well. Come on. Here we go. We're going. We're almost there. I won 20 mags. Not impressed. How many do I have to win?
I think 3 of them. I mean, he's going to kill you.
Uh-oh. Come on, go faster, Brad. I need to win. Ah, I won. Whatever. He's all right. Come on, Brad. Go faster, I need to win.
Then smash faster.
I'm trying!
You need to smash faster.
I am moving my keyboard across my desk. Yay. Come back and face me.
I will.
You do not want to know how hard I'm mashing. I'm not gonna win. Gnar. Really are good. Did I win?
I don't know. Don't talk to him.
You won. I worked my whole life to be the best car. What? No, I didn't! What? Okay, then. Technically, it was an axe accounted before all this, but that's not important. I'm lost now, because you're an asshole. Well, maybe I can teach you some of my cart skills. Hang out with me and my crew. Alright, but just remember, I will become stronger. I will surpass you, and I will beat you. I don't need friends, only opponents. Fly Minetti. This might be where I have to end it, because my Wi-Fi is about to shut off. So, thank you all for coming out. You should like, follow, and comment, because I'm on that affiliate grind. How have I come this far? Only fall to self-promotion. But yeah, thank you all for coming out. It's been a fun time. Thank you again. I don't know how to do outros. I really need to go. Crying. Alright. Bye, everyone.